only Spanish in her native Cebuano when she entered the music industry. Today, with her repertoire of Tagalog and English songs as well, she is an outstanding ambassadress of goodwill through her distinctive style and voice quality. Taking up the challenge to sing and record Filipino love songs, she has the honor of having led the way for other artists to break into the international scene. As a journalist puts it, she is the mystery that our country holds for Asia, neither east nor west. A folk figure, a cultural heroine that brings meaning to the events of our time. To her alone belongs the title, Asia's Queen of Song.